All right, so how do we get this thing working? First thing we need to do is install Vagrant. If you don't have Vagrant already installed on your machine, just quickly go to vagrantup.com, click download. It does not matter at all what system you have, you can get it working. Install it, and after you install it, you should be, let me clear this out, you should be able to go to your terminal and type vagrant-v, and then this way you know it's working. The only other thing you need set up on your machine is also VirtualBox, which is free. So just go here, click the big download button, and you'll be all, once you get all this installed, you'll be ready to go.